wanted to talk just for a second about a second subject, which is Prop NS. And I've mentioned this here a time or two. It stands for neighborhood stabilization, but it's stabilizing LRA, Land Reutilization Authority, LRA-owned buildings, so that then they can be attractive to be purchased by you or someone that you might know in order to finish the renovation. The Prop NS, I want to give a shout out and a thank you to Comptroller Darlene Green, who recently got the bonds issued so that we could spend, it's up to $6 million per year, $40 million over a seven-year period. So up to $6 million a year stabilizing LRA-owned buildings that have an opportunity to then be redone. We've done three pilot buildings. One of them is finished. I mean, it's within that far of being finished and will be available for someone to buy here shortly. Two others are under construction, and then there are about another dozen or so buildings that are out to bid to run this pilot program to see what does it take to put a new roof on a building. Many of them need a new roof. Trying to make this building watertight. Put a new roof on the building. Maybe it needs gutters. Maybe it needs some tuck pointings. Some things to keep the building from deteriorating further. And also to cover some big expenses, like those things, that might prevent an interested party from going ahead and buying that building. So for those of you that are interested in this, go to our website. Have we already, if we haven't already posted it, we're going to post it shortly. the new Prop NS website. And you'll see a process for nominating LRA-owned buildings to be included in the program. There's a committee which is made up of some residents, some folks who have expertise in terms of stabilizing buildings and our own city people in order to select buildings. So go online, take a look at Prop NS. It is a way for us to stabilize our building stock here and be able to rebuild neighborhoods with first one building and then the next one and the next one. So we hope that you will be interested in that. And we're really excited to announce that it's launched, it's up, it's running, and the money is available for the program.